Well, new this morning, a local Catholic school is now set to close coming up next month. The Pittsburgh Catholic Diocese announced the closing of Saint Katharine Drexel Catholic School in Bethel Park on Sunday. The school, which has classes from preschool through eighth grade, opened in the former Saint Germain School building in 2008 as part of that merger of two parishes. The decision to close the school, though, was made when it was finally determined a 40% tuition increase would be necessary just to keep the building open. The diocese says that every effort will now be made to help the families transition and the children to another Catholic school.